Yeah, Pat.
Yes.
I notice you're wearing a cap.
It's my emotional support blanket cap.
top of your head.
A lot going on the top of your head. You got a pair of glasses, a cap, and a pair of headphones.
I'm ready.
You're hiding your beautiful coif, and I notice I have a little trouble parking because the tank truck that's carrying your hair dye in it is blocking several of the parking.
You just love that little musing, don't you?
Now, is that color that you're going with? Is that?
Well, it starts off.
Does it match your shoes? Is it shinola?
What's wrong with him dyeing his hair?
It starts off medium ash brown, then it turns to eggplant after about 3 weeks.
Oh,
that's okay. No, look, your hair looks very nice. Actually.
Oh, thank you. I just did this 3 days ago.
You had some implants done.
What?
Are we not supposed to talk about that?
What's an implant?
You had hair implants, right?
Oh, jeez.
Or hair? What are they called? Transplants?
Yes, there's an implant.
They take hair from the back of your head and put it on the top of your head.
They took it from somewhere else. They took it from my crotch.
No, they didn't.
Bit of an afro. No.
They took it from the back of your head, right? It looks pretty good. I've seen, you know. Congratulations.
You know,
I don't think he wanted to talk about that on the air, Tom.
You know, okay, sorry.
What the hell is wrong
with
you?
Is my guitar up? Because I'm sick of this.
Nope.
Well, you're smoking up your mouth shut, Josh.
I have had just about enough.
No
and you were even teasing me, and I wasn't in here. And Josh says he's not here to defend himself. Where I'm here now, and I've had this song for, months now, and I just never have done it. I thought, man, that's a little too mean. But I'm ready to do it.
This is about my lack of hair?
I know. Well, it might be. Who knows? Here goes. What does Tom get off talking about my hair? He's got about 13 strands up there. The shine off his noggin casts quite a glare. Where does Tom get off talking about my hair? What does Tom get off talking about my clothes? He makes snide remarks and turns down his nose. Meanwhile, his own sense of fashion blows. Where does Tom get off talking about my clothes? Hey! Where does Tom get off?
Well,
where does Tom get off talking about my life? He teases about my troubles and my marital strife. He's got two baby mamas and a one ex-wife. Ah! Where does Tom get off talking about my life? Where does Tom get it off? There's blisters on my feelings.
Well.